our video. The water that we get into our water tanks is unfiltered and comes from the rivers and the creeks and has a lot of sand and sediment in it. So periodically, after they take the water, they'll have to blow all the junk out of the bottom of the boiler to increase the efficiency of it. And today they normally do this right at a good photo op like up here. So what we'll be watching for is a very powerful spray of water coming out of the side of the boiler on the left. Now when the wind is right, we'll get a nice shower and board the train out of that.